Hey everyone, Joe Rodriguez from El Tri Online, your number one source for Mexican soccer coverage in English. And I'm joined today by my super buddy, mi super amigo, el super mojado, and also Hugo Bernal. Fellas, el super clásico nacional mexicano, Chivas versus América, América Chivas, it doesn't matter how you call it. We're all just waiting for it to begin. Hugo Bernal, I want you to talk to me about the expectations of this matchup. What are you hoping to see?
I'm hoping to see blood in a nice way, obviously, in a sporty way. I want them to come out like if it was the final, the last game of their lives. We haven't watched soccer for how long? I mean, we stopped watching live soccer for the longest time. We haven't been able to go to the stadium for the longest time. Finally, we get a Super Clásico in this tournament, which a lot of people are going to come out with, Copa Molera no sirve de nada, da, 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 da. I don't care. It's a Super Clásico. There's no friendly. You know, because of Super Mojado today, I'm not going to call it Super Clásico. I'm going to call it Clásico Nacional, Super Argüendero. So hopefully we get to see both teams coming at it, you know? Hopefully we get to see Miguel Herrera keeping their best players. I don't want to see those 11 substitutions at halftime. Play it serious. Do it for the fans. Do it for the virtual fans, you know? I want to see a good game, a good quality. Let's win. Let's score. Let's play. Let's do good stuff. Even if the score is 4-3, of course, favorite Chivas winning, I'll be happy with that.
Hello, Hugo. You know, I want to see a great game. I don't want to see blood. And don't say that out loud because Giovanni Dos Santos is not going to like you too much.
Ooh.
Just remember that one.
No, but yes.
This type of games, yeah, you cannot play easy. You know, you cannot do a lot of substitutions. I think the scrimmage, it was the first round of the tournament. That's done. They did a lot of changes. But now it's serious, like you said. Nobody wants to lose this kind of game. You know, un super clásico is always, you know, ganar. There's no other way around it. And El Piojo knows it, Tena knows it. So I expect to see a good, you know, game. And not a lot of goals, you know, but, you know, 2-1, 3-1, something like that.
You have to say, who's winning, though? Chivas, I'm assuming.
Chivas, of course.
Bueno.
A menos que le metan otros cuatro como el Cruz Azul.
Aquí en los comentarios, they have to come out the Americanistas, because I'm sure they're going to come out of it. And, who are these two clowns talking with for Chivas? It's okay. The tough game is going to be the final, so stay tuned. Subscribe and all that stuff. Follow us on Instagram. Follow us all over. Chivas is winning. It doesn't matter what you do.
And it's not, you know, this, you know, semifinal, it's like a final adelantada, too. It's what you want to see. Just like the other side, do great things. And either way you see it, you know, this semifinal, it's just something that everyone, I think, should be excited for. You know, we got two great matches.
Absolutely. Am I excited?
Yeah, I can tell, Hugo. You don't need to show it anymore. I think you need to take the foot off the pedal just a little bit. Pero no te creas. I mean, es el super clásico. Para mí, el super clásico. Yes, el clásico nacional. Super Mojado and Hugo Bernal. Thank you guys very much for your time. But that's all we have.
El Tri Online.
Yes, let's do it. Make sure that you guys subscribe, as Hugo mentioned earlier, to our channel. Click that subscribe button. Also, follow us on all of our social media platforms at El Tri Online. So on behalf of these two guys, I am Joe Rodriguez. Thank you very much for tuning in. Don't miss el Super Clásico this Thursday.